Tesla CEO Elon Musk on Wednesday said that the ongoing chip shortage is like the toilet paper shortage during the early outbreak of COVID-19 in the United States. Our biggest challenge is supply chain, especially microcontroller chips. Never seen anything like it, he tweeted. Fear of running out is causing every company to overorder, he added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.